I think the green and gold for an Australian cyclist is on par with winning a world title. I love getting the green and gold jersey. It was my dream as a little child. The Nationals are always so ruthless, intimidating, scary, exciting. It's going to be a fantastic tight-fought competition.